Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how I make fresh pounded yam without mortar, without yam flour. So if you like eating pounded yam but the stress of pounding it, or you live abroad you can't get mortar, continue watching to see how I make fresh pounded yam without mortar or yam flour. So next I have my fresh yam ready for this video. Next I'll cut this into round shapes. You could cut yours into other shapes you like, any desirable shape you like, but I like the round shape, everyone. So I'll cut it exactly what you see on the screen. Next I'll take my time to peel off the skin because that part is not needed for a fresh pounded yam. So everyone, if you live abroad and you like eating pounded yam but no mortar, or the stress holds you back, please continue to watch and see how I make fresh pounded yam, 100% fresh pounded yam without mortar, without yam flour, which could be missed. So after peeling off the skin, the next thing I'm going to do is to cut it into smaller sizes. Cut this into smaller sizes, exactly what I'm doing on the screen. After cutting it into smaller sizes, I will transfer it into a bowl with a water to give it proper wash. Alright, hello everyone. If this is your first time here, you are highly welcome. If you are returning, you are highly welcome. Please do stay connected. More videos are updated every week on this channel. Next, I'm going to transfer this inside a clean blender, exactly what you see on the screen. And next, I'm using 250 ml of water, so I will add this into the blender to blend it together. Alright, next I will blend it very smooth. Blend until all the lumps disappear, till you get a very smooth mixture, everyone. So hello everyone, don't forget to like, don't forget to comment, don't forget to share and subscribe, and stay connected always. More videos are updated every week on this channel. All the ingredients will be at the description button down below. Okay, so giving this a very smooth blend to make sure there is no lumps, so that I will get a very smooth pounded yam, a very smooth dough. So exactly what you see on the screen, I'm blending it very smooth. Next I will transfer it into a clean bowl to show you what it looks like after blending, and this is it. No single lumps, everything blends very smooth. Next I'm going to transfer this into a clean pot. I will transfer this into a clean pot and then I'm begin to stir it. Stir this on a very low heat, a medium heat I mean. Please stir this on a medium heat so that it won't burn, and please don't leave it. Continue to stir it on a medium heat so that it won't burn or get too sticky on the pot. I believe you won't like that taste or that experience. So if you live abroad and you like eating pounded yam but the stress of pounding it, or you don't have access to mortar, or you can't get 100% pounded yam, please, this is a very simple way. Continue to watch to see how I make 100% fresh pounded yam without stress, without mortar, without yam flour. So I continue to stir this, stay for 15 to 20 minutes depending on the quantity of fresh pounded yam you want to get, and depending on the features of your gas. So I'll stir this till I get a very smooth dough. A very smooth dough, exactly what you see on the screen. So I'll check to see if there is still lumps obviously the lumps had all disappeared. And when you stir your yam very well, it's supposed to draw exactly what you see. 100% pounded yam draws, but not overdrawing everyone. So next, our yam is almost ready. Our fresh pounded yam is ready. So I'm going to transfer this to a clean plate. This pounded yam can be eaten with any soup of your choice. Can be eaten with Afang soup, banga soup, vegetable soup, ogbono soup, oha soup, any soup of your choice. The choice is yours. So after transferring it into a clean plate, I molded it round because I love this very shape. So I mold it this round shape, and our fresh pounded yam is ready. So in this video, I'm eating it with what you're seeing on the screen, a very tasty okazi soup with akpurakpu egusi, molded egusi, everyone. All right, thanks for watching and stay safe, stay connected always. See you in the next video. Bye for now.